One day, David was piloting a hot air balloon. Suddenly, he discovered that he was wandered off and hopelessly lost. He tried to come down to a lower altitude. Fortunately, David located a man on the ground, and that was Paul. David shouted, "Excuse me, will you please tell me where I am?" Paul replied, "Yes, sir, you are in a hot air balloon about 40 feet above this ground." David again shouted, "You must be an accountant." Paul replied, "Yes, I am. How did you know about that?" David shouted, "I guessed because what you tell me is technically correct, but of no use to anyone." Ayo, what an accountant.